turn on one of those things.
Thank you.
Fucking truck just started taking a piss.
Fucking truck.
Is this a dry sump oil?
What?
Truck?
Yeah.
Did they have one?
I wish.
They have a motor you can buy, the driver's motor. It's like $35,000.
Yeah, the motor for the S7 costs about $65,000.
Really?
Give or take, depending on how many parts they fuck up first.
Yeah, see.
Thank you.
the hardest I've ever ridden in this bitch. I kind of hurt my chest when we were going down the side highway.
Kind of hurt your chest?
Yeah. Oh, they took the trailer.
Oh, they did take the trailer. They took the trailer. They took the trailer.
Yeah, I know.
Fuck.
The poo wagon.
Oh, shit. Remember that truck? Remember that fucking purple Nissan?
The one that won the beer shootout?
Yeah.
You saw it, dude. You fucking whooped us.
Yeah,
you
touched your car.
We were kind of going kind of slow and passive.
What's up? Oh, in the door of George's truck. Yeah.
Hey. I got a boat.
Thank you. looking good or what?
Yeah. Tires a little flat.
We're in fucking rift.
Whoa. Is that all day or what?
Yeah.
It's starting to get stuck right now, dude.
Take us to the gun show.
That's gonna be so sweet. You gotta throw that into a video anywhere, dude.
Yeah. Is it night vision?
Yeah.
I finally saw my dreams come true. Finally got someone get hit by a car. Nailed. This guy got hit right in the hip. That's just standing from the other side. You flip through the air like Eddie Guard from Psycho stuff. Your combo moves, they hit the buttons randomly. I always just miss it, right? I'm looking, and I go to my twisting cone. Oh, you got hit? No. So I was looking over my twisting cone, and I missed it. Anyway, I see the guy walking down the street, right? He's got those budgies, he's that little funky. I don't know if he can just fucking walk, but he's like a tambourine and he's like... So Johnny Tambourine's walking down the street. He's not even trying to cross signal. As he's crossed, I see the car coming. I see the car coming, I'm like, yes, don't talk to me. I gotta see this.
Oh, you lost it.
Johnny
Tambourine walking on the street.
Okay, what are you playing? Okay, so he's flipping through air, right? This is the best part, sorry. This is how he lands on the other side of the car. It's a Dodge, by the way. I thought that was kind of funny and ironic. So he's flipping around. So, as he's flipping through the air, he starts walking around embarrassed.
Everyone
else is like, oh my god, we got it, right? Right? Yeah, I'm fine. Yeah, fine. Are you okay? Yeah, no, I do that. I just went to the floor of my own head. I'm just serious with my family. I'm just gonna go here and try to not hold it.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah, blah.
Not a good one out of that. Ah. You know the super parking lot, dude?
The Nucky fight? You know the Nucky fight?
No, I'm just so good with jelly flat.
Yeah, I know what you're saying about the jelly.
So I'm telling the X-Men cookies out of the box. Don't worry, I'll pay for it.
That's
suck you up by my wife. Don't suck me on my chest. That hurts. Go rope ladder down. I'll climb up. I'm here for you. Interesting. That'd be great. See what you guys do. Speaking of, oh, dude, we got hammered. It was awesome. Oh, yeah? I was abducted. I was zooming around the galaxy. Any superpowers, what does it mean? Oh, I'd love to fly. Yeah, who the fuck does it? You know, what if after you leave from the show, you go zip up in the sky? What's that? I wish I could shoot a laser at my cock. You know, then when you have your balls go, oh, rip you. I also like to shoot spaghetti at my fingers, huh? Like drawing a girl with a date, she's very rude. Every spaghetti right now. Enjoy your spaghetti. Because you're rude. If I could grant you any power, what would it be? God, Jesus. What do you want, Jesus? God, you're such an egotistical prick. This guy wants to be Jesus. I love to cover your spaghetti right now. Enjoy your spaghetti. Very egotistical. Show me your titties.
Hey, do the entire thing.
Yeah, do the entire
Yeah, do the whole fucking Tyreek.
And I was like,
oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
First league.
So, wait about 5 minutes, right? No way. That's what he says. He's all, come here, darkness. There's a new joke going around. Have you heard it? What in the past?
Stay in the face.
Stop. First of all, you never suck a man, right? Even back in Paris with Simon Spatula. Bop-bop. I challenge you to a duel. They would have a gunfight after that, man. Someone had to go. So I wait about 5 minutes, right? So I go up to him and say, Rick James, I got to tell you something. What's going on, darkness? I'm sorry, I got to tell you, come here. Suck the shit out of him. Jagger came down with him. He's like, his eyes were bloody. Sometimes about to cry. He's like, what are you hitting like that? She hit me, man. I was wasted, motherfucker. I was weeks ago. Oh, man, you hit me. I hit you tonight. Come here, darkness. You get out of line after that, man. You know, you need to get out of line. You don't have to. Check him. We have fun after that.
Yeah,
dude. Welcome to the China Cloud. Atina Tang China Cloud. So I went up to his hotel room and he's like, darkness! And he had his hand cocked, right? So he could probably give him a blow to my forehead. So I was like, hey, kick him on my front. It's like, BOW! He's like, ah! Get the shit out of him. You can't do it. He's like, first thing he moved, like, security! The first security guard, man, he used cross-eyed. No, one of them was looking at me, and the other was looking at Rick James. So Rick James over by the window, he's like, no, darkness, the tables have turned. You do with them whatever you like.
It's not for a job.
Can you still see him?
You can hear him.
No, wait, I just saw Matt through the truck.
That's so funny.
Oh, Marco!
Roller!
Can you see him, Billy?
Can you see him?
They're right there, dude, right in front of us.
Yeah? Oh, he's going up the hill.
Here.
So
a lot of people come up and just cruise through them.
I got cramps.
What are your feet doing?
Cold.
I don't know.
John! Fuck, dude. I ran by these people, they're like, yeah! I'm like, dying.
You guys are freezing.
John's not walking. He's all whatever, dude. I'm over here.
Fuck this. I was walking over there.
I'd chase that truck though. I stopped and shit. They're laughing at me.
This little running like a fucking like idiot.
I spilled all my beer on myself.
He's got beer all over his leg.
That's not beer. What are you talking about? Oh. That's myself.
What did you guys get into?
Oh fuck, I started walking. I was like, fuck
some
dude.
Shenanigans.
I was walking past these fucking
people. Look at this shit. Shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
I'm gonna run by Bond in his camp for a little bit.
You want it?
A little bit.
I rubbed my naked, dude. I dropped my fucking past my ankles.
Just right with your ass hanging out like this.
I was, dude.
Just drop your gesture and boxes.
I ruined everybody, dude.
Let's go. We're going streaking. We got to the quad.
This dude, raise him.
Everyone's doing
hey,
it.
Just drop
get in the car.
Drop your pants just around your ankles and run like this.
Oh, fucking go like this. Oh, I dropped myself.
And he'll fucking chase after you. Come back here!
I'm not done with it yet.
Get back, I'm finished. Darkness is. I got a finish for Christ's sake.
I'm not done.
Not done yet.
You're still raw, bitch.
Wow!
I'm rolling my beanie on, dude. Trying to get this guy.
Dude, you should wear their bass.
Put
down your fucking video. What, you're afraid? What, you're afraid? I'm just wearing shoes. I'm fucking Andre. I'm fucking Andre. Yeah, I'm fucking Andre. A week ago, now they're starting to stink. Actually, I said it was. Very sweet, very swamp 3 miles away. Oh, this would be cool, you know? It's like. You gotta have a swamp, Or like a marsh filled with marshmallows. That'd be kind of funny. You'd be pissed by the trapped goddamn boars. Doors, but you'd be like, that marshmallows. Oh, Maggie B, not me.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. How mad could I be? I love nothing fights. You know, sprints is like last week, I was at the grocery store, you know. I heard, like, I was in the fucking frozen food aisle looking at deep dish pizzas. I was thinking to myself, I mean, what if I just like one cheese or four cheeses, you know? Maybe it's just a solo cheese adventure. Or maybe I just want a plethora of cheese in my mouth.
Plethora.
So I all of a sudden, I hear the nothing fight. All I hear is, yeah. And then I get closer and I hear it's like, you know, I don't care, you know? It doesn't care. So I peek around the aisle, you know? I leave my cart. Never leave your cart. What if someone comes in the store, you know, wants exactly like shit? They're like, what jackpot? You know? So I'm in the ice cream cookie aisles and I hear the nothing fight. You know, I hear like, yo, I didn't even like jelly. You know, I didn't drink the jelly. What is jelly? I get hives of a look at jelly. And I hear the guy's like, I don't give a shit about the fucking hives. I just want some jelly in the house. So there's jelly. I'm looking at fucking cupboards and there's no jelly. So, you know, I'm eating the Entenmann's out of the box because I'm so excited. Don't worry, I'll pay for it. So I even, do we or do we not have jelly? Last time you said we had jelly, I was gonna have jelly. So I just decided to go over there. You know, poke the fire. Just a little jab, just to fuel the fire. I'm like, you know, I go, yo, dude. I know what you're saying about the jelly, bro. Tell us twat to get some fucking jelly. He's like, yeah. Yeah, you heard to say, get the jelly, twat. Twat. If you have the word, good word, bro, thanks. Twat. Yes. Yes. Stop, Corey. This is going to waste tape. Please. I'll have a water too, but with lemon. You have Samuel Adams. I'll have Samuel Jackson. You had a motherfucking choice, motherfucker. How's that taste, bitch?
Sir, do you have to yell?
Yes, I have to yell. Have you seen my movies? Juice. That was a good one. Deep Blue Sea, they ate me. A fucking shark ate me. Drink, motherfucker. Samuel Jackson, it's my beer. Made painstakingly by me. It'll get you drunk. You'll be fucking fat girls in no time. You will fight a nigger or two. Bitch.
You need to throw one of those totally in, dude.
Yeah.
Just like one of those.
Bitch. You don't have to be black for this to be fun. This chick the other day, she's all guys want is sex. I said, listen, fish blowing me, I'm going to talk about this later. That's a lie. I just said that because it was funny. No, seriously, that's what she said. She's all guys want is sex. I said, nay. There are two things that guys want more than sex. First thing, every guy wants to be part of a heist. You know, every time he watches a movie, he'd be like, I want to do that. You'll run down AK, or Main Street with an AK-47. Where's the band? Where's the fucking band? The band was supposed to be here.
He's all kicking shit.
I was trying to move it for him.
Yeah.
I don't know the rest of it.
Man. Yeah, we're having the transition to the monkey part.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Second thing is,
another thing guys want, we all want a monkey. Whenever you say, there's always that one anti-monkey person in the area. It's like, excuse me, aren't you want to...
We all wet with beer, dude. I can feel it. Get away.
You got another one for you, dude. I got one over there.
Just fucking jump out to the middle.
Okay. Oh, my head feels good. Oh, he's chilling for a couple of minutes. Oh, fuck that. Like he's trying to laugh.
Oh, don't keep doing on him.
Get him to go back in.
Jump back in now.
Oh, fuck, yeah. Don't
keep
doing
on him. That's fucked up.
Don't do that. Don't kick dirt on him. Get him out of there.
No more kicking dirt off the face.
How's it feel, man?
It fucking feels good.
Does it?
Yeah.
It's good, motherfucker. It's cold, huh?
Yeah. It's not that cold. It feels good.
I think I'm gonna go.
You gonna go?
Yeah.
Andre, $5.
Brad's going.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, no.
Woo! Motherfucker!
I'm never gonna be making money.
Oh, it's gonna be fucking cold.
Brr.
Hey, show me that over here. Again. Alright, Brad, still hold hands. That's so good.
I'm jumping in that.
Pretty exhilarating, huh?
Yeah. Oh, wig.
Woo! He's gonna sink like a rock.
No muddy. You ready, buddy?
Ready, buddy.
Hey, start that out over here.
Oh, fuck this.
Woo! Matt's gonna wind up fucking downriver.
Oh! Matt can't make it, dude.
Shine a light on the ladder, you a-hole! Oh, fuck!
Oh, fuck, dude, it feels so good in here.
Take time.
Oh, my God.
Matt, I'm gonna hang out here for the... That's so fucked up. Leave him alone.
Don't do that, dude.
That's fucked up.
That's a dick, man.
Wow!
Matt, now I'm gonna run around naked.
Alright. He looks like a wet noodle.
Fuck, my balls are fucking small. The air horn ran out.
They're already small as it is, but they're probably like BBs or something.
They're like grapefruits right now.
Let's be honest.
I'll try drinking a beer that wasn't open.
Isn't it fucking freezing, dude?
Yeah,
it's fucking cold as a motherfucker.
I never cared. I just didn't care. About the cold.
So I peed in that shit.
Good. I peed in it too.
Yeah, you. Hey, I'm just.
Fuck,